Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? It's show and tell time. And I'm gonna do a little thing like my dad did not too long ago. And hey, Carter, Marshall, look what we got. We got a big toy for Grandpa. And then got a small one here too. So you guys can play. And really, that's what he did. He showed these. This was a toy that I got it for free from the toy store when I worked there because it was returned, something was wrong with it, like it didn't turn on or something. And they were gonna throw it out, so I took it. Figured out what was wrong and just asked the company, hey, it's missing this piece, can you send me that? And then instead, they sent me a whole new one. So I actually have one that sort of works and one that totally works. They're really good quality stuff. It says Kid Galaxy if you can't read it. It's the maker. But in other show and tell is like this stuff that's going on right here. Well, you may remember from previous vlogs of how it looked, but look what I made. I'm just well pleased with this. This is made by made with a free app called 3D House, exactly. I'll put in the description the real name of it, if that's not it. And yeah, you can do a lot of cool stuff with it. Like these rocks that I have in the photo, or not photo, design, are actually Bing bags, because though there's free textures and free little models in there, they don't come with everything. It's probably like, oh, rocks are too easy, you don't want to put that in or something, I don't know. But I'm sure you want to see a little bit more, so here, let me paperweight those down. And yeah, my parents are a little paranoid of me posting this video, but I try to be careful, not let everyone know the exact location of my living area. But yeah, back there, that was the dog run. That was grass right here. Let's adjust that a little. Yeah, right about here or so, that was all grass. Where the crane is, that was the sandbox, and yeah, it's going to be a lot more cement here. Probably about the sandbox is where we're going to do a sort of garden thing, but yeah. Oh, and those rocks, they were around the sandbox if you don't remember, but yeah, I just wanted to show you that show and tell stuff. But yeah, I like watching HGTV, so this stuff is neat to me. Oh yeah, that was put in electrical box for something is decided to be done here. But yeah, until next time, y'all keep smiling.